Speaking of Android, we have a little dongle here bringing Android Auto wireless to more vehicles. Guy comes up with a dongle, Will. Hmm. So you don't need to plug in to get onto the Android Auto. I think it was actually a Kickstarter, raised a bunch of money. It's called AA Wireless Dongle, clever little device that will plug into the USB port of your car, which has Android Auto, but then it will enable the wireless connection piece with your smartphone. There's a little video there. There's a kid. They raised a ton of money. Holy moly, Will. A lot of people want this functionality. Hmm. You're talking about, they raised over $500,000 in Canadian funds. Obviously, that's a few less in USD, but it's still a bunch of cash, Will. That might be $300,000 in cash, maybe something like that.
Yeah.
Now, they did list, it'll work on a, they have a list of cars they've tested it on. They expect it to work, the core functionality will work on almost all cars that have Android Auto, but depending on the model you have, you may, if you check the list, you may see how functional it is for you. But I love this idea. I talked about it before. More and more cars supporting this. This is the futuristic approach. You just step into the car. You don't worry about plugging in. And all of a sudden, the best stuff on your phone, Google Maps and all the rest of it, is right there on the car's display. You're less distracted by the phone. And of course, you see the guy on the right. Nobody wants to be the guy on the right. He's carrying the cables around his neck as he goes. He trying to go home for dinner. He's got the cables around the neck. I mean, that's no good. That look is no good. The other guy, he's got the fancy candle at dinner because, well, of course, he's using AA wireless. I'm just explaining the Kickstarter video to you. And of course, the Kickstarter video worked. 5,000 plus backers, almost $500,000. And so go check it out for yourself. This continues to roll out for more users. But if you have an older vehicle, this could be the way to do it. That's the little dongle. Just plug into the USB port.